sink in deeper and deeper.
I became mortician just to see my penis tissue. Think about that next time I come to kiss you. It's all not so morbid, I lost the star shape. But wait till you hear what this motherfucker I adore this.
I'm the sergeant in charge of making it all porridge. I got blasted and blasted with my nasty fans. Crack your ass later, I'm the gay lord master. And a bitch can make it come, shit, I can do it faster. But anyway, last Friday, a bunch of hetero niggas tried to murder me. Not only did I rape, they got plastic surgery. And a doctor ran an alley over a garbage pail. I'm the homo doctor, making replicas of Dan Quayle and Brad Pitt, and dudes even hotter. Then I exercise my every secret fantasy and dump them on a freight train and then they can see the last of me. But I ain't done, stumbling drunk into your daddy's room, humbling Jeffrey Dahmer, causing so much doom. I killed your girlfriend and skull-fucked your unborn son while we're still in the womb. Lined up the head, closed my eyes and boom, boom. But since I had to do something slightly not gay, now it's myself that I hate. My ride is done, yo, suicide, here I come.
Now who's next? You see, you're just so messed with cockmaster fucks. We so messy and hectic that after we have sex, you're a wreck. So you better respect it, or your balls will be tied in knots around your neck.
You.